Hi guys, so I am here with a swap back from Miss Angie B, Angela Brooks. Her glitter swap was best day ever. So let's see what I got back. Lots of tape. Right. So, first one here, we got some eyelash trim. Oh, I think it goes this way. Some funnel cake. How cute. Oh, it's like little cutouts of tickets. How cute is that? Yay, it's Mandy from Mandy's Place. My mix is called Taffy Bar. Hope you enjoy what I have made. Husband has made it a fun thing that we always get funnel cakes. Oh, that's cute. So she's got, it's like a neon mixture with a lot of lighter silvers and very pretty. And then she's got some little flatback gems and some silver dots, just little cute little tags, ticket tags. That's a cute idea. So thank you for that, Miss Mandy. And then I'm guessing that came with it, buttered popcorn jelly beans. Ooh, I don't think I've ever tried those. Thank you for those. And this one, we got lots of candy. Good, that'll take care of my sweet tooth. I'm a salty kind of girl. I love my salt. Salted caramel, well, that's the best. So looks like we got a little sucker. And what is this? Ringling Brothers, The Greatest Show on Earth. What is it? Is that a marshmallow? Squishy. I think it's marshmallow. I don't know. I've never seen those before. Oh, how cute. Admit one, come all to The Greatest Show on Earth. And it's got a little puff ball and a little rolled up here to make it look like cotton candy. That's a cute idea. Admit one. Oh, it's from Miss Deborah Sweeney. Cotton Candy Dreams. That is too cute. Can't read what it says. Take this off. You've been invited to Angie B's Best Day Ever Swap. Yay, you got my swap. I really hope you like what I came up with. Deborah Sweeney. Here's her cotton candy, very light, pastel-y, very cute. Sorry, I got windows all around me. It's not really ideal for filming, but it is ideal for crafting. And some little white bows so I can look right out my window and see my deer and all the birds and chipmunks. Then she's got some stars. Oh, I love it. Is this pigment? I've never used pigment, so I don't know. I think that's what that is. Thank you, Deborah. This one, all cute. Look at those tickets. Ticket washi. Oh, this one's from Crystal. And she's got keep this coupon, some little tickets, and a button, caramel apple. That's cute. A little popcorn. Oh, Thumbs up. Crazy corn. A lot of yellows and whites. Well, that's creative and cute. Some white tinsel. And some nail stickers. Well, that's a cute little presentation. Thank you, Crystal. And then we got from Picosita929. I love this little bag. That's really cute. Oh, it's a little princess one. Have a little clip with a little crown on it. I think it's glued to the bottom. I can't get it out. Sorry, I'm gonna have to rough this little bag. There we go. So here's the little card. Hi Princess, you have received my mix. It's based on my favorite place on earth where dreams do come true. I hope you enjoy it. Your YouTube friend. Something from Picosita929. She's got all these little Disney stickers. Those are cute. Dreams do come true. It's a lot of silvers. She's got some little Mickey Mouse ears in there. Very cute. Looks like she sent some Mickey Mouse heads for spangles. And then for her nail art, little gems and a couple of little crowns. Oh, sorry, I'm like half on the camera, half off. So thank you for that.